intellectual pack. Assemble. It is time for another episode. Of Legend of Dragoon. Something there. Would that be the much talked about guardian of the cave? I'm trying to step back. Don't worry about me, I can help. Thing.
Double slash!
guys. Guys, this thing is just being annoying right here. I don't know why it is, but
Harpoon!
got him. Thing. Yeah. Hmm. Sir Lavitz. Sir Lavitz, please let me draw your portrait again. Look, don't move. It'll be done soon, don't move.
Thank you.
sniffing the bum nose here.
Yeah.
surprisingly it shows up in history, even 11,000 years ago. As it just goes the time when the Dragon King boom ended. Exactly right, Madison. He said I'll tell you the story of the Dragon King.
And used them as slaves. The enslaved suffered a terrible domination and injustice. Their anger turned to a flame of fury. Then a gust of wind blew throughout the lands, spreading the flame to a blazing fire. The wind was Emperor Diaz. 7 incarnations of dragons served the Emperor. Their bravery inspired people to take up arms. Thus began the Dragon Campaign. It was a harsh war. Both people and Winglies suffered countless injuries and fatalities. After a long period of suffering, it was the humans who acquired the future. The Age of Humans had begun.
See all of Basel. Might we even be able to see Cells? Cells is over the mountain. Besides, we cannot see it anyway because we are so far. We hope everybody is safe. I'm sure they are okay. Yes, they are. According to the brief by my aide, most of the people in the village are safe. Really? I'm relieved to hear that. But it'll take time to rebuild the village. Still good. I can meet everybody again. But we have bad news. Sandora is now readying itself to attack us. They are planning to use the dragon for the offensive on Hoax. Dragon? They released that monster in the battle. It'll be total genocide. Our role as a knighthood is to stop it. I'm heading to Hoax now. Maintaining the battle line will determine the future of Basel. I lived only for myself. I believed it was something I had to complete by myself, even if I had to leave Shauna and the people of the village behind. But when I came back, look at this. I almost lost my hometown again. Alright, so I'm going to hope for you. I don't want to see any more senseless bloodshed. Let the black monster. We have to end the war first. Let's start most of his mind. We never changes it. Of course, I won't do it. They're not saying the war either. They didn't play good. You guys. Everything is determined. Now we have to prepare. Let's go to Bali now. There's item shops, item shops, and my mother. Excuse me, my mother. She'll be happy because she hasn't had a guest for a while. Let's go here real quick. Pressed on the cord. You guys know the cord that's streaming the game? Yeah, I almost pressed on it and it made it stop working. I don't want to do that. Here. Mom, I'm home. Oh, Levitz. It's Levitz. I was worried because I didn't hear from you for a long time. Dora's residence was tougher than I thought. Sindor's resistance was tougher than I thought. But don't worry, we defeated them. You think your father would be proud to hear that? Alex, what about Helena? Don't mention that to her. Sorry, but I don't want her to be worried. I brought a bride with you, a big baby. No, she is not. Oh, don't be shy, what is your name? Shauna? Shauna, my son is a little awkward and stubborn, but he is very sweet. It's not. He is right, she is the dark sweetheart. Hey, when did I become Shauna? It's true. I'm God's girlfriend. No, please, I'm gonna take the care of you. I don't know what to say. Well, this idea into her head, that's the only way we can manage her. This is the cooking of Shauna and Mom. You think so, but Shauna's always a bad cook. Better than you. Should we practice with our swords? Hey! What's wrong? You gonna swing your sword around in my house? What's wrong with that? It's such a big house.
It's not right.
Just kidding. Hey, I heard that. What was that about? It's on your head. Oh my god. A little bit. Why don't we take a nap? What's wrong, Levitz? Alright, act like a man. Lack of sleep is bad for his skin. Every young lady knows that. Okay, I'll be more serious. Around your house. This is the first time I've been in such a huge house. It's nothing interesting, but we can at least kill some time. Walk around wherever you like. And I'll tell you about it. This is my room. There's a cut in the pillar. Were you swinging your sword or something? No, I'm just measuring my height. Dallas was a kid once? What do you mean?
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Where's my parents' room? It's been my mom's room since my father passed away in the war. It's the library, and many books and strategy. Are you interested in that, Dart? It's not a weak point. What are you doing? Treasure. Here's my treasure. Please take a look at it. See, it's a nice view of Indel's castle from here. This is what I saw every day when I was young. I grew up thinking, I'll be an admired knight, just like my father, and I'll protect this country. The dream came true. It was much harder than I imagined back then. I feel all the more strongly how great my father was. To protect this country, I would tear the flesh from my body. It's the same passion he had for his Chana. Because you know the importance of Shana's life. You can risk your own. You were not a foolish daredevil when you went, when you ventured into Helena. Sergio is covered in war clouds now. You are the only one who can protect Shana, you know that. Don't you? Yeah. Alright, now that the food is ready. Princess needs us. Princess is like a baby sister to me. As always, your meals are delicious, Mom. Such a nice thing to hear. I'll be even happier if you fell down with God soon. Shana, we need to buy some things before we leave. Let's go. Alright, fine. We'll buy some things. Yeah. I need to go out before I can go back in. Excuse me? damn, that was coming. On our defenses now. Trying to find the rest of the Stardust here. I know there is some. Only thing we really have to do is find it. See, Lavitz, welcome. See your knighthood was. Yeah, it was my mistake. But I won't let the dreams of my company end in death be in vain. I'll end the war and unify Sergio. Well, you cannot stop until we make our dreams come true. Yeah. Brought two powerful helpers, Dart and Shauna. Oh, the other famous guy who rescued Lavitz. And Kaiser, the head of the 8th Knight. Inform me how we stand now. We are still preparing for the raid of Sandoras. What I'm concerned about is the information that they are using the dragon. It's better to fortify here. See how they move rather than attacking a dragon that we don't know about. It'll be up to how fast we can spot the approach from the enemy. Great, indeed, you are right. Alright, Lavitz, why don't you be the guard at night? Having Shauna too is not a good idea. Can you prepare the meals for the knights? Bring meals? Okay. Guard, you're gonna love it. I'm a bit concerned. What? That was someone that gave me a nice compliment. Like the lab said. I can enjoy and eat any food. Just make a lot. I don't like what God said so much either. I don't care about the taste. Edible is not just salty. Salt is not for flavor. Mr. Kaiser too. Kaiser, where are you stirring things up even more? I thought I was trying to relax her. That settles the matter. I want Dart and the others to go look around hooks. My guards have to know the place. After you look around, come back to me. Stay with me, Lilas. I want to go over the battle conditions with you. Now, shall we? Along with each other. Yeah, yeah. We don't really gotta do much. Start us in there, but I think we can get it out from here, so that's good. Hang on a minute. You can turn on the camera light there for a moment. I need to replace it, you can trust us. Yes, sir. Sandor attacks, it will be a night raid. You cannot relax till morning. I must fall so many things still light. Strings are quiet tonight. The drain comes near. You can easily tell. That. There are those in the forest. Advance, fortify the gate. come. Alright.
Yes! Double slash!
Thank you.
Due to playing this so many times before, I don't know what to look for. There's a giant. Giganto! So,
yes.
You need to get your additions in this one because he will counterattack immediately if you don't. Like that.
That's too early.
Up there.
Yes! Double flash!
He is a hell of a clothesline. Ah!
Double flash!
No! I don't know what happened to me. The Night of the Dragon, Dragoon, was born. I'm surprised you didn't die. I can't or don't die. And I will pay you back. Dark! You're safe. What happened? Seeing Sean's face makes me relieved. Dark! You alright? What are you to Dart? What did you do to him? I'm just only... Cut out, both of you. I should be thanked, so why do I have to be yelled at? Will you come too? Glad you woke up. You are. Rose, nice to see you again. Do you know Dart? I told you, I just saved his life. Now, once. I want to hear from Dart's own mouth. Explain, I don't understand. Saved my life. Thanks to Rose, I was able to make it to South. Person I saved from the dragon was... Yeah. That's her. Found him not being saved. And thank you yet. I don't need any thanks. But wanted to do it. I see, but why are you here? It is too fishy to be a coincidence. I found you because I was fascinated by this artifact that you own. Dragon spirit, the red eyed dragon. As light as they deserve to rule dragons, the light shows the true evidence. From the time the dragon spirit starts to shine. You have to accept your fate as a dragoon, just like me. I didn't know there was such power concealed in my father's memento. You saved him because you knew him from the beginning? I didn't know it. It was a test to see if he could be a dragoon. You couldn't, you would be dead right now. Why do you know about such things? You know too much about things nobody can know. It's better than ignorance, isn't it? That's true. Fear is not mere knowledge, it's a story and a legend that has been lost. I heard about it from Minister Knife before. People led humans to victory. Dragon campaign over the dragoons. But was that the only reason you protect me? Just because I have a dragoon spirit? Honestly, I surprised myself, but now I know why. You guys look like my dear old friends who lived in the middle of a turbulent generation. They were strong enough to grab their own fate. The enemy to defeat and the people to protect. I feel the same about you guys, so I couldn't help doing that. Now you understand me? Can I ask you one thing? What are they doing now? Everybody's gone. It's all in the past. I'm sorry. What's wrong about you, Rose? It's okay, I'm used to being hated. Dragon in me. I'll do it. I'll leave this behind. I'm this power. Instant kill relief. There's only left to the fight. The new Knight of Dark Claws seems to are the only people we can count. Kaiser, your wound is open. Alright, Dark Rose, King of the Past, is finished from Western King. Great. So, you trust me, I'll fight for you too. I'll go too. Doesn't seem to be enough if it's only Dark and the others.
Ah! Yeah.
Dang it! Guys, you can actually choose to retreat in this area whenever you want. But by the time the final boss comes out, these enemies don't respawn. At that point, it's just regular enemies in this area. I'm a boss in this area right here.
Thank you.
No Dragoon level yet. Yep. That's what I was waiting for. That did not work very well.
Thank you. Yeah.
Serious? No, it's not so. I guess I had to bring up a new phone. You know what? I have more confidence now. I can fight to help everybody. I'm not a drag on others. But still cannot fight like Rose. And then you got something only you can do, right? You don't need to pretend to be strong. Besides, you can lie on me more, like in the old days. Guard, shut all right? I'm okay now. Alright. Battle. So, that'll do it for episode 2 of Legend of Dragoon. I will see you guys again later today for another episode of Resident Evil 0 and another episode of Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. As always though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous, love you guys.